Hello. In this video, we'll see how to configure an override to display the date and time in different formats in BMC Helix dashboards. Let's say you are a reporting administrator at Apex Global, and you want to generate customized reports to display the date and time in different formats. For example, you want to change the date format from month day year to year month day format, and the time from 12-hour to 24-hour format. This dashboard shows tabular data. The submit and reported date columns display the date and time in the 12-hour format. Let's change this format by using the overrides option. First, edit the panel. Click Overrides. Then, click Add Field Override. From the list, select fields with name. Then, select Submit Date from the list. Next, click Add Override Property. Select Standard Options Unit. Finally, select date and time and then select date time ISO or any other option as required from the list. Preview the changes. Similarly, add another override property to change the format of the reported date. Select reported date for override 2. Click add override property. Select standard options unit from the list. Select date and time and then select date time ISO or any other option as required from the list. Preview the changes and apply them. Observe that the date and time are changed to the 24 hours, year month date format. We hope this video helped you to understand how to configure overrides for date and time. You can also refer to the documentation available for dashboards in docs.bmc.com for further product information. To learn more, click the link provided in this video's description. Thank you for watching.